how do you feel that people unfunny like Lele Pons and Logan Paul and Jake Paul are like the big front for YouTube right now?
Oh, that's a good question. I mean, to be fair, Lele's kind of, she's branched into mainstream, right? She's doing something with MTV now, some Latina thing. So it's kind of great because whenever a YouTuber breaks into the mainstream, everyone's like, oh, this means that it's a less awkward conversation when I turn around to my grandparents and they say, what do you do? And I go, oh, I'm a YouTuber, but look at this YouTuber, they're doing well, and that's what I could be like. It's easier, I think, people. Do you have that as well?
Yeah, for sure.
When you first started, you were like, oh, I'm a YouTuber now.
Yeah, my granddad still doesn't know what I do. He thinks I sell clothes online. So whenever I go to their house, he's like, how's business? They wouldn't understand. Mm. No.
I think it's good that you realise that they're unfunny. So that's all we need. As long as we know, that's good.